Right in this week's Travel Thursday, Southwest Airlines facing a pretty decent fine for advertising what they didn't have. U.S. Department of Transportation fined the company $200,000 for advertising airfare sales, but not having enough seats, or worse yet, not having any seats at all. During the February offer, the department says only 1% of seats between Minneapolis and Phoenix were listed at advertised prices. As for getting people on and off planes, if you fly, you know it can be complicated. But one astrophysicist, an astrophysicist is what it takes, says he has a solution. His name is Jason Steffen. He's come up with a calculation that could save time and money. The only problem here is passengers would have to board two rows apart in precise order with a combination of filling the window seats first, then the middle seats, then the aisle seats. That could be complicated.
I'm lost.
If you fly, you know. And Delta tweeted out a funny this week that even Sir Mix-a-Lot might be proud of. It tweeted, "We like big jets and we cannot lie. The 737 is ready to fly." Wow. Delta got some mixed reviews online, as you can imagine. Twitter was all abuzz, though.